but a couple of slick drafts, Vince Carter. And suddenly, Toronto's in first place. As for the Nuggets, head coach Dan Issel cracked a rib falling in the snow while walking his dog Saturday. Yet Denver still tried for a three-game winning streak. Issel says it only hurts when he yells, so his players aren't getting yelled at. Second quarter, Raptors watching the Nuggets attack the glass. Rafe LaFrenz, a career-high 18 boards. The Nuggets up one. Third quarter, 59-90 Nuggets. LaFrenz, this time sharing. Looking for Ron Mercer, dribble drive. Part of a 20-9 Denver run, Mercer with 13. Fourth quarter, Nuggets by 17. Chauncey Billups feeding George McLeod, lays in two of his 12. More Nuggets. This time McLeod being resourceful. Beats Keon Clark for the dunk and the foul. The Nuggets up cruising. But, hey, just real quickly, has anybody seen Vince Carter?
Three.
Oh, that's just ridiculous. Carter had 16, but that was a courtesy highlight. As Denver wins 109-84, as the Nuggets win three in a row for the first time in nearly 3 years. Nick Van Exel, 19. Ron Mercer, 15. Raptors commit a season-high 24 turnovers. So. For